Tonight, one of the most unusual rescues we've seen in a long time. A hot air balloon full of tourists goes way off course, crashing near the Napa River. Cate Caugurian shows us what happened next.
You could call it the ride of their lives. After a group of tourists' scenic balloon ride over the Napa Valley turned into a rescue mission.
They got a nice balloon ride and a free helicopter ride.
CHP flight officer Tom Lipsey says as CHP helicopters were out training this morning, he noticed something colorful from the flight hangar.
He looked over there and saw a hot air balloon that was pretty far south of where we normally see them.
This is the CHP's video from the rescue. The helicopter found the hot air balloon on a remote levee miles off course near the Napa River. The pilot told Officer Lipsey he didn't have enough fuel to lift off.
The winds were kind of shifting all over as we were landing, so I think it was just a really strange day for winds and caught them off guard.
The balloon belongs to Napa Valley Balloon Inc., and representatives told me the people on the balloon are tourists, part of a Robert Mondavi wine tasting trip. One of the tourists Instagrammed this selfie from the chopper with the hashtag not part of the plan.
I know they were taking a lot of selfies and videos of us flying over, so I'm sure they got good memories there.
Napa Valley Balloon Inc. says the strong winds forced their pilot to land on the levee, but no one was ever in danger. In Napa, Cate Caugurian, KPIX 5.
The CHP says a helicopter had to make multiple trips to rescue the 16 tourists and pilot.